Shelby GT350. Elektra Records gave this to Jim Morrison, a blue one. Kind of a reverse of this, blue with white stripes. And legend has it, he wrecked it on the Sunset Strip and just left it. And no one knows where it is today. It was parted out and no one knows where it is. Probably just parts are around. There you have it. And the GT40. Another legendary car.